These days, it's possible to get the pointy nose of your dreams in just 10 minutes. I swear this is true.
Are you serious? Well, your nose isn't growing naman like Pinocchio, so you must be telling the truth, right?
Yeah, of course. And we have people who can tell you if you're a candidate for this quick non-surgical nose job.
Oh, well, the nose knows. And so do Miss O and Nurse Amy. So let's lead you by the nose to Beauty by O.
Hello mga ka-nation! Tonight's another episode po ng Beauty by O. Mga ka-nation, nakakonscious ba kayo sa tip ng nose nyo? Or do you ever wish na sana mas pointed ito? So ito po yung topic natin for tonight. And with us right now, ang friend ko na si Liza Dakis. Tanungin naman natin siya mga ka-nation. So Liza, can you tell us kung bakit ka nandito?
I've been wanting to have a pointy nose. So para kahit anong angle, maganda kita pa rin yung nose ko.
Of course, diba? At saka yung profile maganda.
Yes.
Okay, pupunta na tayo sa kwarto ni with Nurse Amy.
Okay.
Ready ka na?
I'm ready.
Okay, let's go.
Okay mga ka-nation, ngayon gagawa po tayo ng 10-minute nose enhancement and you will see the result right away. And ang maganda po dito is wala naman po siyang downtime, pero what to expect is a little bit of bruising and also a little bit of swelling that should last about 3 to 5 days pa. We iced the nose, we numbed it for 30 minutes before, and we're gonna go ahead and start the treatment now. So what we're gonna be doing is we're gonna enhance the tip of her nose. We will make it look like this. So para maganda po yung profile niya. So we have different choices of fillers to use. So depende po yan sa patient. So right now we are using hyaluronic acid for Liza. Ang longevity po ng nose filler, it can last you up to 18 months or sometimes abot din ng 2 years. How are you doing, Liza?
I'm good.
Good? Keep your eyes closed. Okay, so that's a good height. So I'm gonna have her take a look at it first to see if she likes it. And if she wants more height, then we can add more filler. How do you like it, Liza? Do you think you need more or?
No, I think this is good.
Yeah?
This,
you like it? Nagulat ka ba?
Nagulat ako.
Oo.
10 minutes lang talaga siya.
Oo. Instant result,
di ba?
Good, good. I'm glad you like it. So, ang post-care instruction po natin dito is to avoid too much activities just for the day and avoid sleeping on your stomach as well. And syempre, avoid rubbing it and do not mold it. At saka avoid using sunglasses na rin po for 3 to 4 weeks para mag-settle lang talaga yung filler sa nose. So, eto na po yung after result ni Liza. So, if you can see from her profile, so nag-improve talaga yung height ng tip ng nose niya. So, kasi kanina medyo bilog dito. So, ngayon may height, it's more pointed. At saka parang mas tumaas siya, just perfect for her face.
Mga ka-nation, ayan, tapos na tayo sa nose enhancement ni Liza. At saka sobrang ganda, Liza. Wow, talaga. Una-una ko nakita. Kasi ang ganda ng profile mo, especially from the side. Kitang-kita mo talaga. No, thank you, Nurse Amy. Good job ka na naman.
Thank you,
yes.
Miss O.
Yes, okay. So, Nurse Amy, how was the, ano yung gusto mong i-advise sa mga ka-nation natin pagka gusto nila magpagawa nito? Do they have to prepare?
Actually, wala namang preparation. Just make sure that you're not taking anything like anticoagulant, mga aspirin. You just refrain from using it for at least a couple of days or so. And when you do your consultation, we can do the treatment the same day as well.
Mm-hmm. Okay, great. So, sa mga ka-nation natin na gusto magpa-non-surgical nose enhancement, feel free to visit us at Cerritos Branch at 369 Los Cerritos Center, Cerritos, and also sa Eagle Rock Mall Branch at 2700 Colorado Boulevard, Suite 103, Los Angeles, California. And ang aming website ay oskinmedspa.com. Thank you very much for coming and remember,
from head to toe, gandang totoo.
Thank you mga ka-nation. Thank you Nurse Amy.
Thank you.
Okay, God bless. Bye!